Então, ah, é por aí da vida. Então. Está na granada. Maruga bumi bola. Ya dapat notifikasi.
Options.
Quando lo non è importante. Ora paio volte. Lupa colok. Ngomong-ngomong ya udah tinggal aja. Kabel listrik. Lebih tipe Ah, ya. So, isinya apa sih? Kayak ngumpet. Ngumpet, ngumpet. Wah, apa ini ya? Apa ya? Ini di atas tuh. Oke, bapak. Apa sih isinya? Nah, pistol. Udah ya. Kadang merasa nggak lega gitu, takutnya yang bagus. Nggak tahu ini selalu kayak gitu nggak ya? Langsung terlanjur. Di sini ya. Yuk, bisa apa? Nah, ini nggak ketahuan semua kan? Nah, iya. Tolongin. Amin. Okay, Zaresa, thank you. Is that a web will send something to the person? Belum selesai baca. Oh. Wall back, wall back, wall back, wall back, wall back, mau mati. Dapat apa ini? Blueprint. Equipment. Ini poin dulu empat dulu
Oh no. My world is shattered. I just need to keep going to honor her. Make sure my work doesn't fall into the wrong hands.
So, how were you involved with Claw?
I developed the algorithm, the language that made the drones able to behave autonomously. I gave them the power to think for themselves.
Is there anything I can use against them? To stop them?
The only thing that can stop the algorithm is a virus. Corrupt the communication, and you defeat the swarm. This will overload the processors, but you'll need to access their relay to make it work.
Thank you. Now, there's a bounty on your head. Probably be safest with the outcasts.
I know a few I can call. When they hear about Rhonda, they'll help me avenge her.
Maybe. Now you take care of yourself. Deep Blue. You might have found a way to destroy Claw if it comes after us. Roger that.
Hey. Hey. Okay, kita sudah nyentuh dulu. mantap.
Who are you?
Oh my God. Don't get this in.
Tick map.
Enter our hospitals.
Deploying bivouac.
Kayla, cantik. Thank you follow-nya Kayla. Makasih. All this stuff. Para ang tabi na.
Hey, come on.
Yeah, napakamay na. Alam kita. Nyemplung ini dong.
Get it.
Enemies hit.
Seeing a support unit on target.
Aduh. Stop dong. Beneran dong.
Heads up, bad guy over there.
Oh, snapernya dua ya. Mana lagi ya? Nongolnya nanti kalau udah pada deket kita.
Spotted one, there. Let me get a clean shot. Hostile identified. Over there. Raj, getting in position. Pac-Man ID'd.
Tambah lampu ya.
Located a bad guy over there. Watch the drone overhead. I got eyes on a gun turret.
We can deactivate it. Quit crying about it.
I am going to do it.
Radio operator, heads up. Bad guys are coming.
Creature identified.
Whoa, what do you want?
Medicine? I've got medicine for sale. You need it? I have it.
Hi.
What are you doing here?
Here. Nothing to report, man.
Yeah, I'm clear too. I got a feeling.
Know where I can get any medicine? Seems to be a real shortage right now.
Here's all I know in a nutshell.
Thanks. Take care of yourself.
Telling you, the outcasts were definitely behind me.
We got enemies!
Clean hit, boss. Tossing the grenade at him.
It's the heavy gun that's got us acting like this is the army.
That man is gone.
Spotted
one there.
Hey.
Hold up, I'm gonna.
You can't be here.
I'm gonna look around.
Crap. The recon drone.
Let's go.
There's a breacher. Breacher on target.
Okay.
Ah! Need to get some.
Heads up! Enemy contact!
Enemies on alert. Stay quiet.
Contact! We got them!
Copy auto turret. They can be
go for the head! Oh, shit. Easiest way to make a couple grand!
I see him! Enemy come!
Combat drone activated. Time to shine, buddy.
Now they won't know what hit them.
Alert! Contact! Enemy contact!
Hostile in sight! Up there! Let's do some damage!
That'll show them.
I hit one! Got a hostile over there. Drone's decommissioned.
Man, we could have used it.
Objectives board.
David Madeira was transferred to the Eternity Center. I guess I better head over there.
that drone's out.
Helping you out. Ghost lead, drone shut down.
The extra firepower would have helped.
Shot, one kill.
New factions missions are available. Tick map.
Di perbukitan ini kelihatan dekat dan rawa dan terhitung. Thank you. Hindi pa nga diba? Oh, piano. Okay, thank you. Ano ba yun? May kita ka paano nagrahasan. At ay nagrahasan.
I'm still looking, but so far I don't see anything.
Bad guy spotted.
We got nothing. Spread out. Shit.
Heads up. Bad guy over there.
I see a sniper.
Oh, what a dua.
Hey man, all good on my side. Yep. Hey man, taking off the rotation for tomorrow. Heavy's gonna take my shit for
him. Roger. To target. All day, baby. Copy, boss. Moving there.
Eyes on the minigunner.
Nothing in my sector.
Hostiles, move!
Sweet shot, Ghost Lead.
Mm-hmm. Heavy gunner ID'd.
Thank you.
Airborne. Always good to have more firepower.
Hey, come on.
down. Nomad, drone's deactivated.
Would have been sweet to have it right about now.
Umpetin ya. Ring gorokan ya. Oke. Okay. Kita lanjutkan ya mencari kelas. Cari lakinya orang. Nyariin suaminya orang di sini.
Ah, well, shit. I take it you're Mr. Madeira?
Hello.
Who are you?
Can you tell me more info about this?
I've said everything I know.
Thanks, stranger.
What is it?
Putih ang ay. Hari raya belum selesai. Target station. Tapi ya, kita
Mm-hmm.
infant.
Shut down Meridian and his goons for you.
Thank you, Nomad. I owe you.
Do me a favor. Tell the outcasts to be a little more careful with their data, all right? If Sentinel is gunning for the outcasts, y'all shouldn't be giving them any ammo.
Got it. Appreciate the lecture.
Yeah. Just glad I can help.
Objectives board. Objectives board.
You ever think you'd be fighting in a guerrilla war? If we can make a better world here,
objectives board.
It'll all be worth it.
Let me ask you something. Why South Cape Station? Liberty's right next door, and it wouldn't take much for Sentinel to surround you and cut you off from everything.
It's rare that outcast cells stay put more than a few days. Nature of the beast, I guess. With this place, we were just looking for something more permanent, where we could stockpile supplies and safeguard assets. The landfill keeps away Sentinel and Skeller tourists from the capital. We're right near to our fields of operation and close enough to Sentinel that we won't show up on radar. As far as security is concerned, the creek does a decent job of keeping us hidden, and looking out at the cabins is a bonus.
How does Sentinel Corp take control of Varroa?
Skell hired them to deal with us initially, once he realized that he had some resistance against transhumanism, his own private militia. They started making arrests, so a few of us went to ground and our sympathizers followed, thinking they'd leave us alone once we were outside of the cities.
But they didn't.
Stone got permission to operate outside Liberty and Infinity, and Skell let him set up shop in the Cold War installations to patrol the wild. Once they got there, they did just enough to keep us at bay, while using us as cover to bring in men and vehicles, which he hid from Skell in some underground bunkers, which, of course, are now called Camp Ferret and Camp Weasel.
Son of a bitch has a sense of humor.
We were watching the whole thing happen. And when they grew strong enough, they took over. They literally came up out of the ground. Skell had no idea what hit him.
If I was looking for a fight, where should I go?
With Sentinel Corp? You that hard up?
Trigger Finger needs its exercise.
Well, Sentinel patrols the city centers and industrial complexes pretty heavily, though there's always civilians around, so I'd keep away from those if you can help it. Then there's the settlements they built when they first got here, in the southwest and northeast, where they keep their reserve garrison and store resources.
That sounds like more fun than anybody should be allowed to have.
If you're looking for more of a skirmish, you could check out one of Oroa's many Cold War-era bunkers left courtesy of Uncle Sam. They also set up some transportable structures and took over some scale architecture. Basically, if you see a green storage container-looking thing, Sentinel's probably nearby. Of course, if you don't feel like looking that hard, they patrol most of the island 24/7, so you could just pick a spot and wait.
How do the outcasts manage to sustain themselves out here?
Barely. None of us have the skills or equipment to farm or fish. Even if we did, it'd bring us a boatload of attention that we couldn't afford. Once in a while, a civilian will leave some food at a dead drop, but it's risky, and never much. Best bet's always to steal from farms and raid Sentinel supplies, but of course they are protected. Then there's still the matter of getting the supplies out to as many cells as possible while avoiding detection.
Nobody thinks about food at first. That's why so many groups who call themselves revolutionaries end up as bandits. Even if you don't think it's possible now, you'll want to be careful you don't drift that way. See you later, Haruhi.
Not if I see you first, Brute Squad.
Objectives board.
Sekarang ke Madeira.
this fight? Sentinel has to be stopped. Feels good to be doing something.
Begin.
You! They're coming!
Where have you been?
I visited your husband.
What is that supposed to mean?
I found the Eternity facility. While I was there, found this research.
What? What is this? Jace has been funding research into a cure for David?
And he hasn't stopped. Even after you left.
But why?
Paula, Jace may be a lot of things. But he's still your friend.
Some wife. Acting like he's already. Jesus.
Hey, we were a bit busy running from killer drones. No harm, no foul. Right now, I'm worried about everyone in Aurora.
Yeah. Look, it's great what Jace has done for David. But there's still a lot I can do for Haruhi and the outcasts.
No, I'm not sure they're who you think they are.
Nobody's clean, Nomad. I'll settle for someone who isn't trying to screw me over.
Map. Objectives board. Objectives board. Objectives board. Objectives board. Objectives board. Loadout.
Daigaro. Pero may tumutuloy. Wala rin ang buwan. May nilihan. Okay, brother. Dapat sinigulo yan. Oh, dapat spell.
Check map.
Ligaro. It is in infinity. Infinity, guys. Oh, infinity. Jadi ya. Ligaro di sini, guys. So. Tapi kita posisi Jaki Kurniawan, thank you, brother. Thank you like-nya besar, boleh banget ya, besar loh. Biar tanda berkembang, tanda pahala. Iya, yeah, kita masih level up, guys. Jadi butuh bantuan teman-teman semuanya. Besar ya, guys.
Deploying bivouac.
Melapan pagi ya.
Thank you.
200 meter nggak jauh ya. Untuk seorang militer. Dan manja. Helikopter terbang. Barang taktis pun juga nggak bisa. Buat bisa kita bergerak. Lama.
Check map.
Oh, iya. Ngapain mundur? Tepat salah tempat.
Eyes on hostile. Nice shot. Heads up, bad guy over there.
We gonna make it out of this?
Hi. No need to be afraid. Any clue how I can find this location?
Let me tell you about this one place I know.
Awesome. Thanks.
Check map.
Going someplace?
Sentinel patrols are getting close. We need to relocate.
You must have hurt him pretty bad to have them come after you. What's an outfit like that doing on a row anyway?
There was that bombing on Skelltech.
I've heard of it. I haven't heard too many details. What do you know?
I'm sorry, Nomad. I'm very busy. Excuse me.
Tycoro's hiding something. Let's need to find out what.
Would you have thought back at scale orientation, we'd end up here?
Check map.
Get going. I'll find a way to catch up.
This how you fucking turn out for you?
I don't know. Ini dekat. Ini nasan, ini nasan. Tempat dekat dulu.
Check map.
Subhan, thank you.
Would you have thought back in the Yale orientation, we'd end up here?
Hostile identified. Over there. Located a bad guy. Over there. Standing. Position there.
Object options. Objectives board.
I
Ezreal detected, boss. Mm-hmm. Watch it.
Options.
Ezreal's clear. We can come out now.
Parang hindi siya kaya yun. Bakit na? Mukha nga yun, ha? Kaya ba? Kasi berapa sih? Kasi berapa sih? Kasi berapa?
Options.
Mana ya, samar sekali dia. Hai, ya Allah, ya Allah. Hampir gak kelihatan tuh. Tiga kilo, satu kilo. Mana?
Check map.
Sekarang ini. Apa nanya? Lokasi ya.
Got one over there.
We got one dead. Hostiles in the area.
Kenapa gue jadi
kemarin?
Nggak paham ya, emang kill.
Check map. Mantap.
silencer on if you don't want them to hear you. Sniper in the area. I'm wondering if we aren't going to be all wrong. There it is, boss. Sniper here, right? That guy ought to be out there, sneaking around. Spotted one. There. Eyes on a hostile. Hostile identified. Over there.
Whoa!
Clean kill, ghost.
Someone got Louis. Contact! Contact!
I'm going to see what's up.
Pakai silencer gue.
I don't know. I haven't found anything. Get down, soldier.
Objectives board. Objectives board. Tick map. Tick map.
Ya, yang terdekat sini doang.
Deploying bivouac.
chopper in the skies. Watch yourself. Chopper's out of range. We're in the clear. Silencer, or they'll hear it when you fire. Watch the drone overhead.
Oof.
Heads up, bad guy over there. There's a breacher. Watch it, heavy gunner.
Breacher sighted.
Not a happening over here, boys. Oh yeah, I got zero activity on my side as well.
Got a hostile position there.
Jesus! Going for cover! Hostile attacking!
Heavy gunner.
Stay low. Hostiles are on alert.
They're somewhere out there. Somewhere.
Located a bad guy. Over.
I'm not hostile. Possibly outcast.
Roger. Sounds like they want to move out from our way.
Out.
Could have used that.
Hostile spotted there. Get him.
Hostiles
hit! Find cover! Blasted him!
you're dead.
That'll do some damage.
He's dead. You're bleeding out, boss. Find some cover.
I got you!
Way to get it done! Got a house sign over there.
Objectives board. Objective.
Previa, thank you.
Go. I'll find a way to link up later.
Antay lang ako tara.
Take the right, spotted one there.
Okay. Nasaan din?
Eyes on Hallstone.
Kumo, kumara bang?
Support unit, ghost lead.
Heads up, bad guy over there.
Move on. This is taking way too long. We
still have to get back to the lab.
Don't you have something else you could be doing?
Oh shit.
Thank you.
Deploying bivouac.
Dulu lagi kita kembali lagi setelah buka puasa habis tarawih lah ya. Thank you, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Salam apa namanya.